हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू अवर नाइन्थ चैप्टर प्रेपोजिशंस। ओके, सी न्यू एक्सरसाइज। टिक राइट द करेक्ट सेंटेंसेस। यू हैव टू टिक राइट द करेक्ट सेंटेंसेस, ओके, एंड क्रॉस आउट रॉन्ग द रॉन्ग सेंटेंसेस। और रॉन्ग सेंटेंसेस के ऊपर क्या करना है? रॉन्ग करना है। ओके, करेक्ट के लिए राइट और रॉन्ग के लिए रॉन्ग मार्क करना है। ओके, सी फर्स्ट वन, द बर्ड इज ऑन द स्काई, इज इट राइट और रॉन्ग? द बर्ड इज ऑन द स्काई, इट इज राइट और रॉन्ग? रॉन्ग, बिकॉज द बर्ड इज in the sky being called, so this sentence is wrong. Okay, now see second one, the car is on the road, is it true or is it correct or wrong? Correct, because the car is on the road. Okay, now see third one, the fish is in the river, is it true or correct or wrong? Is it true or false? True, the fish is in the river. Okay, fourth one, the girl is over the park, is it true or false? False, wrong. Okay, the girl is in the park will come. What will come? In the park will come, not the girl is over the park. Okay, over will not come. Okay, in will come. So this is wrong sentence. Okay, now fifth one, the boy is under the tree, the boy is under the tree. Okay, under means niche, boy tree ke niche hai. Okay, this is true, true sentence. Okay, so we will write here right now. Okay, now understand what you have to do. Now we will see next exercise, exercise E. Put the words in the correct columns. Students, you have to put these words into the correct columns. Here you can see prepositions and not prepositions. Okay, you have to write here only prepositions, and if there is not preposition, that words you have to write here. Okay, see first one, ball. Ball is preposition? No, ball is not preposition. This is noun. So we will write in not prepositions. Okay, write up here ball. Okay, now next, in. In means under. In is preposition, so we will write in preposition. Okay, then on. On is also preposition, so you have to write in preposition column. Okay, then girl. Girl is noun, this is not preposition, so we will write here in non preposition. Okay, then boy. Boy is also noun, this is not preposition. Okay, so we will write here boy. Then man. Man is also noun, this is not preposition, so we will write here not preposition. Okay, then between. Between means between, this is preposition. ये हमें place के बारे में बताना है. Okay, so between is preposition. Okay, then tree. Tree is preposition, yes or no? No, tree is sun. Okay, so we will write here under, then behind means piche. This is also preposition. Okay, so we will write here preposition. Now understand what are the prepositions and what are the not prepositions. These all are called nouns. ये सारे क्या है? Nouns है, okay? और ये सारे prepositions है. In, on, between, under, behind. These five words are prepositions.